600 boy LA, man. LA Capone, man. Get in tune, man. OC2 hey. Boys, man.
Team Lonzo, Capone. Number 9, man. Number 9, shooter, you hear me?
Black TV, bro.
OC up Nunu, man. You know how we run it, man.
Oh, whoa, whoa, man, what a, who the fuck is this right here, man?
Damn.
Hold up, bro.
They done fucked up, man.
Hold up, whoa, what happened, bro?
Check it out.
Ooh. Come on, man.
He won't.
Niggas know what time it is on kids. Get busy. Who was that in that fucking cup right there, boy?
Ooh.
On kids. Who the fuck is that in that fucking Ooh. Cup, boy? Yeah, you know how the fuck you coming, nigga. Fuck how you bumping.
Don't worry, we go D-Dread a bitch. We go snatch about, you bitch ass nigga tracks out. Watch.
hey, Flip, man.
Rico funny though, man. You know, man, we was like this, nigga. We taught you half the shit you know, nigga.
We taught him everything.
Nigga, you was shooting in the L. You was shooting in the L.
Don't even put that on blast. I'll put you on my kids,
you
nigga.
You was shooting in the L, Rico.
I ain't even gonna talk about that. I told you, I'm gonna expose you bitch-ass niggas on my... Man, you should have tucked your fucking taco, nigga. I'm on your ass on my kids. Fuck E-Wall, nigga.
Chicken
fuck any
beef.
One of you niggas, nigga. Chicken talk, you puss-ass nigga. I'm gonna let my little bro talk.
Chicken
puss-ass niggas. Take they tell them what it is.
Oh, man.
Fuck they talking about,
hey, I'm
nigga.
A rock snob, man.
Nigga.
Hey, from the whole beginning, let me hear. We heard the JoJo side. We heard the guy JoJo side. What's your side, bro? What happened? He said he picked you up. What's the whole thing, bro?
Shit, man, I was just cool. I fuck with KD. You know, that was my boy. You know what I'm saying? So it's like he hit me up. He had a feature to do. I fuck with him. I went with him. Long story short, you know, they got me. You know what I'm saying?
What?
You got me. You know what I'm saying?
Chicken the beef.
You know, why y'all let me walk out that porch?
So tell me this, bro. Do you think this the main message? Whoa.
Chicken the beef.
And that's the little thing. It don't stop. And that's the fucking little thing. That's the little thing.
Please let me know this right now. Was it a motherfucking setup? Yes or no? Was it a setup?
It was a setup. Yeah, it was a setup. That's the only way you gonna get little.
Only way
you think he gonna leave without one of these?
Only way we learn things is a setup, man.
You think he gonna leave without one of these, bro? You ain't got the video with him on. Hey, Zach. I'm disappointed in my fucking self. You hear me? I'm disappointed in myself because I ain't had my move with one of my fucking brothers with me. That's why I'm so mad. But you know, what's understood ain't gotta be explained, man. You know.
Taking a beat.
Fuck this rap, I'm
still getting money,
man.
Too.
And we ain't on my baby. Niggas
too.
Know real niggas. I shout out to all them niggas, the real niggas, even the females that show love to little bro, knowing exactly what niggas, what real, he a real nigga on my kids. He wants none of that shit. He put it out there, he say on my kids. Real niggas do real things.
But
shout out
I
to
bet
all
you
y'all.
Did. If an NBA young rock block nigga jump you, oh my God, yeah, you ain't getting up.
Your dreads are gone.
You ain't getting up.
Your dreads are gone.
You ain't getting up. You ain't getting up.
Shout out to the fucking
you
squad.
You having genie
know
glass, your head gonna be so fucking
Rock,
big.
Block,
we're all making chains out of niggas' dreads.
Shout out to PA. Shout out to Death Row. You know how the fuck we coming. Shout out to the fucking squad.
Where did this beef stem from, bro?
Wrong.
You said what?
Yeah. Shout out to my nigga Wrong.
Free
Shorty
Wrong.
Oh man.
Real shit, man. Y'all fucked up. Why y'all let me off that porch, man?
Yeah.
Why y'all let me off that porch?
You know they was scared.
Why the fuck
you
y'all
know
let me off that porch?
You see what they had to do?
They
stick
me. Ain't nobody smoking. I'm smoking Chief fucking Mankey, nigga. Why y'all let me off that porch, man? Why?
Hey, where did this shit stem from? What did it come from? Was it because the first AOKD interview I did, or was it some real street shit before that?
It's a real street shit.
This shit been in the streets, you feel me? This shit been in. Hey, real talk, what he just said out his mouth, y'all supposed to kill him. Y'all know y'all supposed to kill him. On my baby, I'm Rock Rock, I'm J-Rock. This shit go harder than that shit that y'all did. On my kids, that was little shit. Bro face ain't fucked up, none of that shit. You know, this shit was in the streets. Y'all should have left this shit in the streets. On my baby,
and I'm the boogeyman killer. Look, Zach.
Two. Alright, three.
You see some scratches on me? I just did this. Shout out Chicago Police Department. I got low they ass. Other than that, fuck you niggas, nigga. I'm still handsome, nigga. Y'all niggas ain't do shit to me, nigga. I'm still rolling up Wayne, nigga. I'm a rock star, nigga. You see this shit? You see my brother, nigga? This my brother right here. This rock right here. Drill, man. This drill right here. This rock, man. You know what I'm saying?
Tacos after that, nigga. We jumped on niggas' ass. Y'all know what the fuck happened on kids. Nigga playing chicken ass on kids. Niggas know what time it is on the boss, nigga. Shout out to them real niggas. I'm keep saying it. Real niggas on my kids, nigga.
Hey, man.
Y'all made bro famous. Y'all did
that.
Shout out to y'all for that shit. Y'all didn't do shit but make us famous. Shout out to Zach.
Shout out to Zach.
Fuck it, boy. And it's my fucking B-Day, nigga. And I got me a new gun for every fucking day, nigga. Catch me on Facebook with a D, a top of any fucking thing on Rock Rock, bitch.
Nigga, shout out to
fucking squad, gang.
Hey, y'all, you ain't fucked up, right? Let's get back to it, though. Let's talk about that. Pipe that. Let's get back to it, though, man. Zach, what's up, man? I'll NBA a little flip. I ain't do an interview with you in a minute, man. What the fuck is up, man?
They say no more Zachs, but we doing Zachs. They say no more Zachs, but we doing
Zachs. I gotta say this, bro. What was your take on AOKD leaving?
You know what?
Check this out. They say, you walk off. Sure, he walked off, but he looked at me. And he ain't want to walk off. You know what I'm saying? I seen he ain't want to walk off. But they had them sticks out here.
That's the law. What's going on?
Nah, you know, we good. They had them sticks out there. So, shorty, you know, he had to play his fucking part. But if he got something to do with it, fuck him.
Fuck him anyway.
No, fuck everybody. You know what I'm saying? It's fuck everybody. You know what I'm saying? No.
Chicken and beef, man.
Let me show you how this smoke is.
Chicken and beef.
So, it's no hard feeling between you and AOKD.
No, fuck him.
What about you and the kid, JoJo?
Man. I don't even know that guy. Yibby?
Hey, JoJo. Man, that's it. That's it.
That's my little brother. Whatever he say, go, man. Okay. You know what I'm saying?
That's enough.
Okay.
Okay. And then Shorty try to hit my line, try to kick it. Fuck out of here, Shorty. We ain't doing none of that. You know that motherfucker's coming. Don't tell him your side, nigga.
No fucking
look, because motherfuckers ain't even put him in a camera, though. You feel me?
It was a fucking setup, and the motherfucker, oh, yo, taco, on my baby. I'm Rah Rah. You gonna catch me everywhere. You know what time.
He in the cut like this. It's bowling. Nah, ain't none of that. Fuck, I ain't see no fear in your face, nigga. You had a look like you knew what was going on, nigga. That's some niggas up 30s around me. Oh,
man,
yeah.
That nigga pushed off to the side.
That ain't shit, though.
Bitch, you know what
time. Nah, what's going on, Zach?
Oh, shit. Who this right here, man? What the fuck? What the fuck?
All I'm saying is, I'm going to just keep
paying back. Paying and these ain't no pay balls.
These ain't.
Big tacos, yeah.
What's going on? What's up?
Man, this shit is crazy. What you expecting that shit to go that viral? Like,
you know, man, some niggas.
Been viral,
I've been the man. I've been the man. It's just, you know, some niggas like internet shit. Some niggas love this internet shit. I'm a real nigga. I don't give a fuck about the internet. I fuck bitches off the internet. You know what I'm saying? I finesse motherfuckers off the internet. I talk about people on the internet. You niggas is internet thugs, man. You niggas is lame. When I say I'm on the block, I'm really on the fucking block. 125th Perry, Lafayette, LaSalle Perry, 119th Indiana, 118th Indiana, Rock Block, nigga. Yeah, rock block, nigga. Jarrell, rock block, nigga. Mm. Yeah, I'm really out there, nigga.
You know bro, on baby, bro, we gonna leave that where it's at. We gonna meet up, me and you, ourselves. You ain't gotta send nobody for me. I ain't send nobody for you. Me, myself, personally.
Oh, you got beef with me,
J Rock, I got a personal inside. We got a lot of that with you, bro.
Hey, look,
me, personally.
And the shit with that, look. From Lil Foot Mouth. Fuck Sammo. Fuck Mankey. Fuck Ronnie, Rico Reckless. Fuck him.
No, it's not Ronnie Moore.
Fuck everybody, nigga. Period.
So it's ain't no resolving the issue, huh?
Ain't no resolving shit.
Ain't no
nothing.
Coming back for that. But ain't nothing to talk about. Nothing, watch out. Hey, bro, coming with that smoke. It's free smoke.
You hear me?
We finna drop some fucking free smoke.
Look. This Mozzie called me. I don't even like doing interviews. I wasn't even finna do an interview on my homie. Nigga, we on some stupid cameramans out taking that shit. But I fuck with my boy Zach. You know what I'm saying?
I fuck with Zach.
You know what I'm saying? Hey, I know y'all know this voice. Shout out Zach and the whole Zach TV movement, man. I know y'all remember that.
on my B-Day. He get up with us on my
It's my big bro Mozzie right here, man. Show your face,
him.
Man.
I'll let him, Mozzie.
Show your face, man. You on camera, man. Show your face.
Chicken or beef? Zach TV,
you showing rocks and weed and shit, man. Show your face.
Zach TV.
And my phone just went dead. But yeah, fuck Apple. They weak as hell.
You know how we coming, man.
What's the misconception?
Now, what's up, though? What's up?
What's a misconception of motherfucker Garrett about that interview? I mean, about that footage. What a motherfucker don't know about you. Like, let them know. You've been a rapper. You've been out here.
It's look, what's on the sudden got to be explained. You can come out here and come find out. Period. Yeah. I'm not going to do none of that. I'm a super real guy. None of that shit, man. Y'all know what the fuck come, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know what the fuck is up, man.
Tough boy shit.
I ain't on none of that shit, man. I ain't want to show y'all this side of me. You
listen
know what I'm saying?
Out for this shit that he yeah, got. It's free smoke yeah, on my kids. This shit finna blow y'all minds. The shit that he got coming on my baby. Y'all put my mans on.
Hey,
I love y'all.
On that video?
He said he got us. He said he gonna take us out this shit. Hey. And bro just took a shout out to y'all.
Shout out to y'all, man.
Why y'all? My one question. I ain't supposed to be
shout
asking the questions. Why the
chicken
fuck
beef.
Y'all let me walk off? If y'all was some real niggas, fuck the camera, nigga. Turn that camera off. Nigga, headshot. They gonna remember me.
On my baby shit
fuck?
Going down.
Why would y'all let me walk off? I'm one of them niggas. Y'all let one of them niggas. Man, y'all fucked. Y'all know you done fucked up.
What flip? How old you is, bro? 25?
22. I'm 22. 22. I'm a young nigga. I'm 22. My birthday November 22nd. I'm finna be 23. And I'm still a fucking live. You hear me? You hear me?
And you just came home?
You hear me? And I ain't just come home shit. Every time I go get locked up, I get bonded out or I get out that motherfucker.
Mm.
You hear me? I don't go to jail, man. I stay out that way. And look, these bitches are always with mics because I run real fucking fast. You know what I'm saying? Only from Wuma. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
And you don't know who my ass the police.
They just ain't no
you niggas lame as hell, man. You niggas real lame as hell.
I shout you niggas out. Y'all put bro on. Y'all put us on, baby. If you didn't know NBA M, this originally where it came from. Free Diesel. Shout out to them real niggas. Free Big Reg. Free the fucking squad, nigga. Free them real niggas.
Free Larry, man.
Free Larry. Any just got a sentence today.
Free Murder Man Marvin. Free Lil Ron. Free them real niggas.
Rest
free Ron. Free them real niggas.
Man, rest peace, my little
man. Hold on. This what?
Free D's,
this
like
some family deep hating type shit, man. It's real deep deeper than rap, man. Way deeper than rap.
What's up, though, Zach? What's up,
man? Nigga, you just started waiting for this,
man. What's up? Holla at me, man. What's up, man?
Man, have any other motherfuckers reach out to you, man? Like, damn. Man, I'm trying to get out with you. I want to do this. I want to do that.
Yeah, man. You know, real niggas don't fuck with real niggas, man. Shout out Lil Bibby. Shout out Benny Single. You know, shout out everybody who fuck with me, man. Shout out Drizzy with your little pretty black ass. You know what I'm saying?
Wow.
Shout out everybody
crazy.
Who know hit me up, man. Shout out all my hoes who ain't want to fuck with me. Ah, baby, you okay? Yeah, I'm okay. Shout out all them hoes, you know what I'm saying? Shout out my bitch. Shout out my bitch, bitch. Shout out my brother, bitch. Shout out my brother's bitch. Shout out my brothers. Ewok. Y'all fucked up, boy. Y'all
damn,
fucked
my
up
kids.
Right now.
You know how we coming. Shout out to them Death Row PA.
Hey.
Death Row PA. Shout out to them real
kids. I am NBA and Rock Block Death Row. Shout out PA to my fucking boys. DA gone, what you on with me?
You better duck your fucking taco.
You hear me?
Boy.
Damn, I keep looking at my phone.
Hey, man, before we got here, man, anybody?
Man, mount like gang, man.
Hey, let us hear a little something, Flip. Give us a little something. Please, man, you have to, bro. Come on, man.
Oh, man.
You have to, man.
Oh, man.
Gee, recipe a little hot. Yeah, be free red, free diesel.
Getting what they looking for.
Nigga. Give me some of that shit, man.
I said they called me.
Uh-huh.
But I ain't got a scratch. I ain't had my gun. Now it's time to shoot back.
Mm.
They say Wreckers, E-Ball. I'm like, who the fuck is that? I'm 119th. I ain't never been a rat. If a nigga shoot that little flip the same day I'm shooting back, I'm in the trap all day over the stove whipping crack.
Ooh.
I'm Death Row, Rock Block. They took Rock. It's a whole lot of dead people after this. It's NBA Young, Rock Block, Death Row. Shout out PA and ain't shit after it.
Mm.
J-Rock, that's my brother. Lil High, that's my brother. Lil Margie, that's my brother.
Ooh.
Two twin bitches let them eat each other pussy and I make them fuck each other.
Mm.
I don't like my skin. I got a whole lot of tattoos. 11-8, Rock Block, 11-9, get the top pop. I Pauline, I'm in love with the Zans and the Codeine.
Mm.
Fuck Reckless. Fuck Reckless. I don't even want to rap no more. Fuck Reckless. Reckless. Fuck Reckless,
and
nigga.
That's a lot of heat behind that. You know how the fuck we coming. Taco. You know how the fuck we coming, nigga. You know. And this shit over with.
Chicken
and
beef.
Chicken
and beef.
Hey, is there anything else before we get out here that people have Mr. Screw, man? Anything else, man? You said you felt it was a setup. You said some street shit before that. Let the people know, please, that we did the interview Friday and that shit happened Sunday. Please, I need you to address that.
You said we did an interview Friday.
We did our shit Friday because a lot of motherfuckers was like, damn, what the fuck? Why A.O. got the same shit on?
Because he dirty. I mean.
You said it yourself.
I don't know. Look, don't get it misunderstood. I'm a real nigga. R.I.P. my boy J Loud. That's why I fuck with my boy KD. You cut from a different fucking cloth, but so the fuck what? And if he did got something to do with it, bow. Whoever else. Fuck him, you know what I'm saying? Basically, it happened. It happened. You know what I'm saying? Well, shout out Zach, man. For real, man. Zach, you know he do it. You do your fucking business. You know what I'm saying? It's business.
Zach, that nigga, man.
Keep the other street shit out the way. You know what I'm saying?
My bad, man. Cause normally I don't do my commentary on shit, but I had to speak on that situation because I felt it was fucked up that he left.
I was waiting for that shit to rip. That shit crazy. Cause y'all let a nigga walk off.
It was fucked y'all up fucked that up. He left. Pied.
Y'all had.
I give a fuck how scared you was, nigga.
You know what I'm saying?
That's y'all, how we feeling. He feeling his way, and we feeling like he bogus to leave. Pied.
If you ain't with us, you against fuck. Period.
Oh,
love
God.
My squad.
I can't. My period. Phone did. FaceTime KD. FaceTime KD. Somebody FaceTime you. FaceTime KD. My phone did.
It can't. Fuck
you,
him.
You know what I'm saying?
Fuck
oh.
The period. Period. This what hey. He is right now. Y'all know where I'm coming. Period. Fuck him. Fuck
Zach.
KD.
For real.
Fuck
they wanted to take my watch too. It ain't shit but a Michael Kors. I ain't paid shit for $499 for y'all niggas. Petty. And I had some money on me. You niggas needed some shoes and some shirts and shit. You niggas looked the fucked up out there. You know what I'm saying?
Fuck them niggas.
Why y'all let me walk off?
Kids, fuck them niggas, man. Tell them you got free smoke coming soon. Mm.
Why y'all let me walk off? For
that's
real.
It, that's all, man. That's all they need
that's
to know.
That's what's up,
man.
Why y'all let me walk off? Y'all
anyway,
want to do that, nigga.
Man.
I mean, NBAM, nigga.
Y'all, we still
what's your name on these social Period. Sites, bro?
NBAM Lil Flip. Every fucking social Dumb site down. That you niggas love. Snapchat, Instagram. Fuck it, world star. Spinrella, anything, nigga, Google. NBAM Lil Flip. That's all you gotta do, nigga.
That's
NBAM
what's
Lil
up,
Flip.
Man. We in these fucking trenches.
You gonna see you with me, man. You know what I'm saying? Cuz, Lil Bro, cuz. All family. I don't even like fucking with new niggas. That's why I fucked up at. I don't like fucking with new niggas, man. New niggas get you set up.
Hey yo, he don't feel. Hey yo,
them niggas try to set me up.
Hey, all them niggas try to set me up, but he just set his damn self up. Don't fuck with my money, Smokey.
Hey, he might take it light. He might take feel light about it, but we don't.
Got a lot of niggas that don't like that shit.
You
know,
trying to probably touch you.
Basically, duck your fucking taco.
I ain't got a touch gun, man. I ain't got a touch gun. You hear me? You hear me?
Duck your taco.
Why y'all let me walk off that porch, boy? And y'all can quit inbox me on that Facebook shit too. Stop that shit. Stop that shit, because the police watching, man. I'm not trying to go to jail, man. I ain't got time for that shit.
Duck
I hate jail.
Boyo.
But that's
but
where
duck
that money
your motherfucking
come from.
Taco,
thank
man.
Y'all. Y'all done got us rich. Thank
Stupid
you.
Bitch.
Come again.
Hey, before this shit over with, hey. Fuck Reckless, man. Fuck all y'all. Fuck all y'all, nigga. I am NBAM Lil Flip, 11-9 Rock Block, Death Row PA, man. Period, nigga. My brothers and me. Ain't nothing else.
We gonna holler at y'all, bro.
My brothers
and me.
Duck your taco.
Both
of them also sick. Yo. So what's the relationship though? Cause motherfucker, I'm hearing shit on the internet saying y'all related, bro. You and Rico.
That's.
You know that's my sister's baby daddy. You know that's my nephew and my niece. Father.
Crazy.
You know what I'm saying? But we ain't family. You know, he not my mama's son, my daddy's son, or my mama's sister's son, my cousin. We're not family. I promise you, we not family. But that you know that was you know. You know, that was, you know, damn not like that, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, it's just loyalty in a lot of niggas, man. Loyalty in a lot of niggas, man. But I guess that's what y'all wanted to hear, but we ain't family, though.
Okay, bet, my nigga.